Hey guys, I am going to walk you through what I do when I scrunch my hair this morning. I hope everyone's having a good week. You can see we're in my bathroom this morning. So Deke is here with me too. Hi, puppers. It's first thing in the morning. I just got out of the shower. Before we get started, I want to remind you guys that like the fun thing, but also kind of the frustrating thing with any kind of wavy or curly hair is that everyone's is different. So you definitely can apply these steps, but keep in mind, like, you might have to do some tweaking for your hair type, and I'll try to make sure I put those in the video while we're going through it. So I'm fresh out the shower. You can tell, no makeup, hashtag woke up like this. But I really wring my hair out good in the shower, like, so all that drippiness is out of it, and I'm gonna put it in the lovely towel turban. Yeah. I need a girl like you. Perfect, super cute. If you have really frizzy hair, you might want to try like a large t-shirt or something instead of a towel, something more cotton. It'll hopefully get less frizzy. Now that I have this in, this is kind of step one, and I'm gonna brush my teeth and get dressed for the day and kind of start my makeup. We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us. I'm going to take my towel turban off. Now when I get dressed, I have to take this off and I actually flip it to the other side. So if I was wrapped on this side where it's really wet, I flip it over to the dry side so that I can get more moisture out of my hair. Now I don't comb my curls out at all just because I have like kind of barely there waves. I do spray a little bit of the Kuhn Too Faced in there. You have to shake it before you use it, but it's like a leave-in conditioner. It has a little bit of moisture and protein to it, so I still put something in there to kind of soften it. I just don't comb it out. I'm also going to use the Kuhn Blend Salt Mousse. So I used to always use sea salt spray and then foam on my hair. But lately I really like this salt mousse because it is like a combination of the two. So I'll just do like a couple handfuls. I like to flip my head over too. I'm sure them other girls were nice enough, but you need someone to spice it up. So who you gonna call? Cardi, Cardi, come and rev it up like a Harley, Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I'm coming to you now doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart. Now, wherever you're going to part your hair, I'm gonna do one clip, two clip, three clip in the back. Try to pick up these sides. And clip. So see, it's gonna basically keep this hair from drying up against my scalp, and it helps to almost set those curls a little bit. They don't have to be perfect. There we go. Because I don't like to use a blow dryer for my curls, personally. I don't like to diffuse my hair. Sorry, itch. Since I have just kind of barely there waves, if I work with them too much, they don't last throughout the day. Like they fall or they get frizzy, and it's not a good thing. So now we're gonna let these set. I'm gonna finish my makeup. I'm going to kind of do some other of my daily stuff, deodorant and all that good stuff, make the bed, and then we'll finish up. Hey guys, we're finishing up our routine. Hair's starting to get dry. I'm gonna take my clips out, shake out those curls. And then my final step, I like to take all this back, like it's a half up, half down, and put it in one clip. Now, if you have really thick hair, you might need to do like three clips and then a couple under here too, just to get that hair separated so it can air dry. I have medium thickness, fine texture, so it takes about an hour, hour 15 for my hair to fully air dry, not doing anything. Now this step, I do like to prep my hair with the Hold Me Hairspray by Design Me, and I actually have it on the medium setting. You can twist your nozzle to have three different holds. So, I prepped with that, finished out my morning. I'm gonna go let Deke out, potty, get my car started, and we will be ready to go. Alright guys, it's time to leave for work. I'm gonna take my final clip down, kind of mess up this hair. Put a little bit of the Kenra Dry Texture Spray in it. My hair is not 100% dry. It's about 80%, still a little dampness in it, so those curls are gonna have some time to air dry, but that is what I do. If you have any questions, feel free to message me. I know everyone's hair is different, but that is what I do personally. Actually, most of the time, I kind of just incorporate it into my trip for work. I have about a 40-minute commute, so most of the time, my clips are setting, and I take them down like partway through my drive, but I did it at home today so you guys could see it and I could talk you through it a little bit better. Be sure to subscribe and like this video if you learned something. I also put the links to my other social media in the comments, so if you want to keep up with me, keep up with what I'm doing, be sure to give me a follow. Have a good day, guys. I was dancing for dollars. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama. You don't want a girl like me. I'm too crazy for every other girl.